So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for Jaime. No. It is with both.
Are you in any who...
Have faith, Aloy.
I'm ready.
You should be with
but
the tribe.
I'll...
This... For your...
I'm...
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks. How could he do this? Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
Aside, she is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on? And won't let the Karja family stop.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
It is Aloy, isn't it?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, in preparation for this day...
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Well, it's yours. Anyway, you'll know it when...
Tears, sister.
Yes, I'd
Oh, sorry about that. Too much stew. And beer.
Jog! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk.
Why do you have to go climbing houses?
But you'll have to tell this when
you're not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Oh, my.
Thank you.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written Killers by and the slavers. Hand of yeah. Sun King yeah. of
Killers and slavers!
Hey! Hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line.
Perhaps Akarja have come to make amends.
On the eve
I
of
deny
your
them
proving,
the
unknown device
no,
detected.
The Akarja stand with me.
My focus, just like mine.
Frames the stoutest trees. As those you have
where did you find a focus? You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not.
Ah! What's wrong?
Apologies. Mel.
Oh.
Wait.
No.
Whoa.
Hey.
His
bad
ass. I've never seen
it. It has to be. Might even. Yeah.
I thought you're. I wanted to ask. I never heard anything about red raids growing up. What were.
Your tribe was at war and.
I grew up.
Oh. But Eve. Well, the. But for you.
I want to ask you.
Ask away.
I should make my way to the.
Yeah. I mean.
What are you.
You know. I'll even.
I thought you said.
Ha! She got away. Anyway, I have.
I'm with High Matriarch Lanzer. We shouldn't let those cards.
Who raised us? You. Strong in spirit, have been an example to me. So let me read. State my vow. No harm will come from the west.
When all aspirants are in place. Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you, sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
My mother, whose name I would know if she hadn't abandoned me at birth.
All-Mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Everyone always says last year's festival.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Of course Bast is going to win. Just look at him. Funny. I had a dream of him. Running toward a machine, spear drop.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name.
Why did you ask?
Must be this fest.
Stop dodging my question.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen any-
In a ruin, steel-
I found-
If you've dealt just-
When we spoke
it didn't show me anything. I told you, it malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you nor-
Because they think ruins are cursed.
The north-
What are you doing?
Eren needed us when all this-
So you're an ex-
Just another-
I don't understand. I'm used to-
It's nothing. You should-
My mother's day.
Motherless chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here!
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, Bast. Cut it out.
We saw you talking with- Aw, you even tried to dr-
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how- You belong in the wilds, not-
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember- But I suppose-
I branded-
All you did-
Yeah, right. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast.
Oh, are you gonna-
Nice job handle-
I don't-
Oh, I- But win it?
Nice to meet you.
Never- Now, it- Your bunk's right.
Okay.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Yourselves.
What will it take to get you out of here?
It's a grazer!
Stay put!
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way, but forward
just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around. Listen to me! I can't see!
Come on now! Faster! Stop dragging! gotta keep going.
The outcast.
On the old trail?
Is she crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look! The outcast is catching up!
How'd she get up there? Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Outcast, win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among them? Ah!
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Keep fighting!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there? They're too strong! We can't stop them! Kill them! Too many of them! We can't win!
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Get back!
Survive.
She is dying. To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
I need my focus. No.